Would you say the Commonwealth is relevant in this day and age? Please introduce your name, organization, and please keep your comments brief.
My name is Nurul Nabila and I'm from Econite Space in Kuala Lumpur. So whether actually I think that Commonwealth is very relevant at our age because it consists of 53 countries, whether it's the poor country or the richest country, and 60% of these members are youth under 30 years old, and youth are the leaders of, I mean, they are the future, all right? So with Commonwealth, it is actually a platform, an international platform that helps to raise voices of these youth who are having the ground, they have the groundwork and the knowledge in all the 17 SDGs. So when they come out and voice out their opinions, the leaders of each member will go out there internationally and also help to channel their voices. And hopefully, you know, these voices will contribute to policy making because Commonwealth have a very great influence in policy making. And policy making determines what the world will be. Without the help of the youth, there won't be a future for the world.
Thank you.